Jemina lives tormented looking for help to report the attacks she has been receiving. However, her mother Sonia lives in a parallel world. His grandmother Deophilia, who leads a network of child trafficking, will not be the best help. Everyone around Jemina is complicit in what is happening, but only a few will try to help her.